Welcome back. We are on the way back from Cairo to Sharm El Sheikh. Once more, if you are new, please subscribe for my returning subscribers. Thank you very much. We are just about to pass the Suez Canal. It's interesting, the cars pass down underwater and the ships pass up. Having said that, it's not as if you'll see that the car has gone underwater. There's just this, I don't know what I will call it, tunnel, exactly. There's just this tunnel which divides everything and keeps you safe. Yeah, let's call it safe. Anyway, in the Suez Canal area and the other areas of big water is where you will find the greens, because this place is dry and very hot and dry. So in some other places you will really struggle to find green. It's only here around the Suez Canal area where everything is green. After we've gone from this area, it will be again another desert. And when I say desert, I'm really not joking. It's really a serious desert. This is not a semi-desert. This is not a mini-desert. It's the whole way. Let's put it this way. Really, from the time you leave Sharm El Sheikh to the time you reach Egypt, the only green, natural green, you will see is in the Suez Canal area. Apart from that, there's no grass, no single tree. I mean, natural. Anyway, you will see palm trees, but these are planted and have to be watered. But natural trees are just not here. Anyway, I will make another video when we reach the desert. I just don't know how the capture will look, because the sun is so much, is like, I don't know, if you check at the distance, it's like shaking. It's like the air is shaking. So I don't know if it will work if I record a video or not, but I will give it a try. If it works, okay. If it doesn't work, that's also okay. But for now, I will just keep recording until we pass the Suez Canal. I'm not sure how far it is, because we passed in the morning and I really didn't ask. But from the vegetation I'm starting to see now, I know we are not far away. And then once again, once you pass the Suez Canal, it's just bone dry. There is just totally nothing. And it made me realize this morning that I really made a mistake of deciding to come here by car. It could have been easier to fly here and fly back from Sharm El Sheikh, because you are just in a desert. And I kept on thinking, if something go wrong, then there will really be no way out. But let's just hope for the best. I'll stop the video for now. When we reach the Suez Canal, or I'll just let the video keep running. I'll let you know when we reach the Suez Canal.